Dreams closed in the fall following severe flooding in our area. Some of the building even received more than 50 inches of water. One field was opened earlier this month, but today the entire complex is now ready.